Hello students, very good morning. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today for class 6 students, we are going to discuss assignment number 71 on number system. Let us start with the first question. The square of 64 is, okay? Square of 64. Square of 64 means 64 square, that is 64 into 64. But all you multiply, that is going to be 4096 for us. How to do it? 64 times of 64. That is 4 4s are 16, 4 6 are 24 plus 1 25, now 6 4s are 24, 6 6 are 36 plus 2, that is 38. So that is going to be 6 9, 10 means 4096. That is the value for 64 square or square of 64. 4096 is second option for us. Let us take the next question. Which of the following is a perfect square? If you look at 356, 225, perfect square means what? If you write it standard form, that must each the like primes must have even powers. If the primes, the bases have even powers, then certainly that will be a perfect square. If you take 356, 356 is nothing but 2 if you divide, that is going to be, so 17 times 34, that is 8, 178. Again with 2 if you divide, that is 8 2s are 16, that is 89. Then again 8 plus 9, that is 17, 89 is a prime number. So definitely 2 into 89 only, 18 in power is only 1. So it is not a perfect square. So this is not a perfect square. 225, we all know that it is equal to 15 square. So it is square of 15. So it is a perfect square. 146, 144 is a perfect square. 12 square, 144. Next perfect square is 13 square, 169. So 146 is not a perfect square. Similarly, 1064 also we have to check. 1064 if you take, if you find out the prime factorization, 2, 5, 32, again with 2, okay, 2 times of, 2 times of 4, 36 times and 6 times, again with 2, that is 133. So 133, that is, okay, so 2 cube, here itself if you look at, forget about this factorization further, right? Again it is not divisible by 2, here you have 2 cube. 2 cube means 2 power is odd number, so definitely it's not a perfect square. So it is also not a perfect square. So out of the given 4 options, second option is the right answer. What will be the number of zeros in the square of 100? If you take 100 square, that is 100 into 100. So number of zeros will be 2 plus 2. How many? 4. Of course, here also we get only 1. 1 into 1 is 1. So the answer for this question is 4 zeros, second option. Next. What will be the number of zeros in the square of the number 9000 square? So that is nothing but 9000 into 9000. So 3 zeros here and 3 zeros here. Finally, you are ending up with 6 zeros. 9 9s are 81. So that is 81 times 81 after 6 zeros. So at the end, how many zeros are there? 6 are there. So fourth option is right answer. Now, the square of which of the numbers will be even? If you take 11 square, that is 11 into 11. So 1 into 1. If you multiply units place, you will get only 1. So that is not an even number. Same thing with 111. Same thing with 1111. But 112 if you take, units digit is 2. So 112 square means 112 into 112. So 2 2s are 4. That becomes a units digit. So definitely it's an even number. So out of all these, fourth option is square of that particular number is even number, right? So that is the end of this assignment. Thank you. Have a great day.